project of solar drip irrigation.
The materials required in this project are cardboard, LED, DC water pump, pipe, solar panel, switch and tank. Solar drip irrigation is the method of irrigation in which water is supplied directly to the root zones of plants using applicators that are emitters, operated under low pressure with the applicator being located either on or below the surface of a ground.
Powered irrigation system. Electricity is generated by solar panels and used to operate pumps for the extraction, lifting or distribution of irrigated water.
Solar powered water pumping system can find applications in town water supply, livestock watering and irrigation. Solar powered irrigation is an application of solar powered water pumping system used in paddy fields, gardens for watering the plants and vegetables etc.
Solar drip irrigation allows the grower to customize an irrigation program most beneficial to each crop with the given power crisis energy in India. With 4 to 6 hours of power is obtainable for agriculture.
The operating principle of this system is very simple. A solar generator could provide electricity for an electric water pump which delivers water either directly into irrigation or to an elevated reservoir.
Electricity is generated by a solar panel. When we on the switch, street light gets on.
Same way, when the switch gets on, the water from the tank gets supplied to the roots of the plants directly. This is called drip irrigation. We would like to thank our ATL lab and our school for giving us this opportunity. Thank you.